Yeah, we're going.
Okay. Hi. Hello.
Hello.
My name is Courtney Pemberton, and I am a SchipulCon09, and of course I work for Schipple. And I am sitting here with Deirdre Breakenridge, who is our keynote this morning. And doesn't she look fabulous?
Oh,
your hair looks great.
You're welcome.
So I just, you know, people probably want to know what's going through your mind. You're not from Texas. It's a Houston Zoo. We're all a little crazy. So I just want to ask you a few questions and tell me how your experience riding with Aaron Long to the conference was.
Oh, it was wonderful.
Are you sure?
No, absolutely. Aaron was great, and probably my favorite thing about the conference is Ed and the SchipulCon09 team that worked on this. You guys did such a great job.
Thank you.
Everything was just so much detail. And that speaker's package, that was also one of my favorite things.
What was the little thing you liked the most? That little,
the
duddy? It's a USB drive with the
USB drive, and it just makes so much sense. The, you know, little animal and that is it.
Right.
Just Maggie did it really.
Kudos to Maggie.
Kudos to Maggie.
And also, you've seen some people speak. Who was your favorite person?
I thought Matt was great. Not only does he command a presence,
and he's a looker,
and he knows his topic and he's really good, but he's funny.
And,
you know, he had the audience laughing at some of his slides, and I just think it's so great when you can combine your expertise with just a really good humorous talk.
Well, I just want to say that I listened to Deirdre speak, and you are absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
And Schipple couldn't have had a better keynote speaker.
Oh, that makes me feel really good.
And we are so happy you came out, and I know Maggie absolutely loves you, and you have a family at Schipple, and you're welcome to visit us anytime.
Oh, I will definitely come back.
Okay, great.
Sunny Houston.
All right, well, I'm going to just close it up and give you a hug.
Oh, thank you. It was a lot of fun.
All right, well, bye.